with that bass though.
Yo guys, welcome to Crash Pad, where anything that can't go wrong will be laughed at. Later on, we'll be watching epic fails like these.